What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Blind Box Hunt. I have another comic book haul for you guys, and a lot of these are 50-cent comics that I got from my local comic book shop. I wonder if it'll be easy just to say LCS. From my local comic book shop, and it's some new comics as well, because I got these pretty much on my birthday weekend, so I wanted to go and get some good stuff. So, first off, we have Ms. Marvel, number 34, 26, 19, and number 2. I think these are all the 50-cent ones. Number 12, the Totally Awesome Hulk, number 11. And then now I'm getting into regular price, so they're like $3.99, $2.99. Wonder Woman 58. Sadly, when I got there, it was like really low stock over there, so I got lucky in finding whatever that was there, which included this Wonder Woman 58, Harley Quinn 53, Friendship is Magic 72, Super Sons 4, and then I got, I think, the whole run of this. So, here we go. Mira, Queen of Atlantis, number 1, 2, 3, 4, whoa, so 4, 5, and 6, and then I got Bully Wars number 3, and that is pretty much it from the local comic shop. Not really that much, because like I said, he seemed like he was running out of stuff. So I'm guessing either comics didn't come in, or they were selling out, or something like that. And then I have Catwoman, 0. Birds of Prey, number 0. Supergirl, 0. Batwoman, 0. Whoa. I need to get a new one of these. So there's the Batwoman, 0. And Amethyst, 0. So these I actually got off of that app. It's Mercari, so Mercari. And it was a pretty good price for these. And then, of course, then I have this Unnatural Volume 1. I was really digging the art style when I took a look at it. So I ordered it off of Amazon, the whole first set, because it would be too hard to get the floppies. And yeah, that's it for this haul. Not that much, because there wasn't that much that I could actually get my hands on. So it's kind of a short haul, but it seemed really, it was like I said, it was my birthday haul. So there was that. Hopefully I can get the missing issues, because that is Wonder Woman 58, and I stopped at 55, so I'm missing 56 and 57 out of that run now. So yeah, hopefully I can find those and get them. I'll probably go on Midtown. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next Blind Box Hunt. Bye!